dark. She looked at him and felt the spark. Came out to her ball. Cause then she felt alone. And wished that she'd gone astray. What's that? What is it? What was the fear? He walked alone by the old canal. Then what a fun street, I remember well. Stopped into the Red Redstone Hotel, with a desk clerk dressed in white, with a face as black as night. They say, check out times at 8. But remember now, about that simple twist of fate. He woke up, and the window was wide. Goes down and I breathe it outside. Maybe it was pride, maybe it was just his pride that kept him from bouncing down. Oh, but if she was around, oh, baby, she can't put it.
Beneath my feet, flood avenue.
born to see. There's a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, falling in the danger, in the marvels of despair. I don't have the inclination to look back on any mistake. The keen I now behold this chain of events that I must break. In the fury of a moment, I can see the master's plan in every leaf that trembles, in every grain of sand. Oh, flowers of indulgence and the leaves of yesteryear, the criminals, they have took the breath of conscience and good cheer. The sun beats down upon the steps of time to light the way, to ease the pain of idleness and the memory of decay. I gaze into the doorway of temptation's angry flame, and every time I pass that way, I always hear my name. Then I'm riding my journey, I come to understand that even heaven is number and every grain of
thank you.
wrapped around Charles's feet. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone, never weak but always strong, to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door, but it ain't me, babe. Hey, it ain't me you're looking for, babe. Step lightly from the ledge, babe. Step lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'll only let you down. You say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone to close his eyes for you. Someone to close his heart. Someone who will die for you and more. But it ain't he, babe. It ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Into the night, babe. Everything inside is made of stone. There's nothing in here moving. And anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone. Pick you up every time you fall. Someone to gather flowers constantly, and to come every time you call. A lover for your life, but nothing more. It ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Thank you. The sun was shining, he was laying in bed, wondering if she changed at all, and her hair was still red. The folks, they said that their lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like mama's homemade dress, papa's banquet wasn't big enough. He was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes. heading out for the East Coast. Radio blasting the news straight on through. Tangled up in blue. She was married when they first met to a man four times her age. He left her penniless in a state of regret. It was time to break out of the cage. And they drove that car as far as they could, abandoning it out west. Splitting up on the docks at night for the green that it was bad. She turned around to look at him as he was walking away. And I wish I could tell you all the things that I never learned how to say. He said, "That's all right, baby, I love you too." But we was tangled up in blue. He had a job and a pretty face, and everything seemed to fit. And one day he could just feel the waste, put it all down and split. They drifted down to New Orleans, where they treated him like a boy. He nearly went mad in Baton Rouge, he nearly drowned in Delacroix. And all the while, he was alone, oh, past was close behind. He had one too many lovers, and none of them were too refined, all except for you. But you were tangled up in blue. She was working in the blinding light, and I stopped in for a drink. I just kept looking at her face so white, I didn't know what to think. And later on, when the crowd turned out, I was getting ready to leave. She was standing here right beside my chair. I said, "What's that you got up your sleeve?" I said, "Nothing, baby, and that's for sure." She leaned down into my face. I could feel the heat and the pulse of her as she bent down to tie the laces at my shoes. Towards the sun, trying to stay out of the joint. We always did love the very same one. We just saw her from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue. Shadows, even the silver spoon, the handmade blade, the child's balloon, eclipses both the sun and moon. Understand, you know too soon, there is no sense in trying. Pointed threats are they bluff with scorn. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece, a hollow horn. Place wasted words and proves to warn. He not busy being born, is busy dying. Temptation, fate, and lies at the door. You follow, find yourself at war. Watch waterfalls of pity roar. Fears and moan, not unlike before. Discover there to just be one more person crying. So don't fear if you hear a foreign sound in your ear. It's a lot more. Some won victory, some downfall. Private reasons, great or small, they were seen in the eyes of those that call. Think all that should be killed or crawl. Others say don't hate nothing at all except hatred. Disillusioned words are like bullets bark. Human gods seem for their mark. Make everything from toy guns that spark. The first colored Christ that glow in the dark. Easy to see without looking too far. That much is really sacred. While preachers preach of evil fates, teachers teach that knowledge waits and lead to $100 plates. Goodness hides behind its gates. Even the president of the United States sometimes must have to stand naked. Though the rules of the road have been lodged, it's people's games you've got to dodge. And it's all right, Ma, I can make it. Advertising signs they con you into thinking that you're the one that can do what's never been done, that can win what's never been won. Meantime, life outside goes on all around you. You lose yourself and then you reappear. Suddenly find you got nothing to fear. Alone you stand with nobody near. When you tremble, the distant voice unclear. Stifles your sleep and ears to hear. Somebody thinks that they really have found you. The questioning and your nerves are slit. Yet you know that there is no answer fit to satisfy and show you not to quit. Keep it in your mind and don't forget that it is not he or she that might hit that you belong to. Make the rules, are the wise men and the fools. I got nothing more to live up to. Old lady judges want people in pairs. Limited insects they dare to push fake miles, insult and stare. Money doesn't talk, it swears. Obscenity, who really cares? Propaganda all is phony. And they defend the one they cannot see. When the killer's pride, security, it blows the minds the most bitterly. But then I think that death's honesty will fall upon them naturally. Life sometimes must get lonely. My eyes pull on head on with stuffed graveyards. False goals are scuffed pettiness. Which place of earth? Walk upside down inside handcuffs. Kick my legs to crash it off. Say, all right, I've had enough. What else can you show me? And if my thought dreams could be seen, they'd probably put my head in a guillotine. But it's all right now, it's life and life only.